Today we'll be doing another speedrun attempt. We will be changing the brake pads of the BMW. We are brand new Brembos, looking good. We've got all the tools laid out, so it's easy. And this being a speedrun, I will have live split on the screen, but for now I'll also be using a phone split thing, so yeah, this is going to be interesting. So, first split is for the jacking up the car, so let's go. There we go. Car is in there for a split. 2 minutes. Not too good. Next split, remove wheel. Oh yeah. I forgot to untighten the lug nuts before jacking the car up. Thank you. Let's do that again. Still going, 4 minutes on this, still going. Oops. 4 minutes just on this split. Not very good start. Wheel removed. That's another split. Time to remove the caliper. old green rattle clips. Sadly, these are going to go. Dust caps. This is what we need. There we go, success. Okay. Remove caliper. Remove caliper. 10 minutes. Pretty good. Let's compare pads and make sure everything is correct. Yeah, they appear to be right. This one is not too bad, actually. I mean, they have a tiny bit of life in them, but it's actually pretty cheap to change these. So why not do it? And the other side comparison. Yep. Should be a perfect fit. Oh. Bad. I've got this tool to compress the piston. To attempt to do it while it's still in the air. Working flawlessly. €5, much better than what we did last time. Took me only around 3 minutes. That's solid. Last time it took us 3 minutes. Copper grease for some parts. cutter pad. Outer pad, and this should in theory go on. There we go. Nice. But is it on? Oh, we don't know. Looks to be fairly on. Best we can do is attempt to do these things. We had this issue last time as well, so it's not going completely in because the guide pins were like this, and as you can see, it's hitting the well, in theory it was hitting the bracket. I was quite confused and worried. But as all things in life, experience more helps. You can actually feel it go into the bracket. Obviously we're not done. need to torque it down to 30 newton meters. Allegedly, this is 30 newton meters. Allegedly. Seems like what large rattle pins. I shall be reusing my old ones. I don't know how okay that is though. Yeah. I'm going to reuse my old one. I don't know how okay that is, but I mean, I can't really do anything about it. Hit it with some breaker cleaner. So I made a mistake. Installed new pads, we did that quite a while ago. Installed caliper, we just finished that, so I'm going to be hitting tap split. So essentially, install new pads is just one with install caliper. Change sensor, we don't have a sensor on this side. So reinstall wheel, but we've got some cleaning to do before that. I'm pretty sure brake dust is poisonous. This is nice. Yeah, can't really do much without an actual tool. So. Also, this is also poisonous. I mean, that's pretty much it. So, time to get to the point. Okay. Six minutes to reinstall the wheel. And we're waiting. One last thing. We need to jack the car up, remove the jack stand, and tighten the wheels. One corner done in 50 minutes. Not too good. Let me just actually. Congratulations, the new BB. 49 minutes. Alright. Quick break and we're going to the other side. We have changed positions on the other side of the car. All things considered, this is a lot of space. Quite spooky. These are our previous set times, so 49 minutes. I'm hoping I do this slightly quicker. So jack the car up, but first we need to untighten the bolts and go.
attempt.
And we start it. Wish me luck. Damn, this time we did it. Good. Very good. Continue. Let's not forget. Okay, we are slightly slower, but the removable part is the issue. Okay, we're in the green. I forgot the other light, so I need this. Damn. Actually slower. Damn. Not cool. Look at this. It seems that on the other side. Damn. It's actually quite easy to see. There we go, the guide pin is out and it's smooth. We need to remove this sensor. Come on. Damn. Okay. It is attached. Alright, remove caliper. 4 minutes faster, dude. 4 minutes faster to remove the caliper. That is good shit. Compressed piston. Actually compress, let's see the difference. This is the answer pad. Yeah, it has like issues in it, but still quite a lot of live left. Honestly, this might be slightly unnecessary actually. This change in pads, but it is what it is. Yeah, the rear pad is worse. The rear pad is quite wasted. Maybe they just changed one pad, who knows. I wouldn't put it past the previous owners. Install the old pad in back here. Get my trusty C clamp and just start clamping. Okay. Seems I need both hands. I didn't need a second hand, it's just that this was maxed out, so it wasn't doing anything. As you can see. Look at how nicely it compresses. Just one hand. There we go.
nice and tight. Compressed piston. Minus 2 minutes, still ahead. We need to add the copper grease. Looks awful. Might need to compress a bit more. That would be interesting. Why would it need more compression? Okay. There we go. Like I expected, the rattle pin actually does fit. It seems that they've used the wrong rattle pin on the other side and I need to fix that. Oh, well fuck. I forgot to add the install caliper. Well. Shit, I'm going to keep that as is until change sensor. Because we need to change the sensor. The wear sensor. That was pretty easy. Yep, they appear to be the same. Yeah. going to give it one last push. Yep, it's in there nice and tight. There we go. We are 8 minutes ahead. Well, let's change sensor. Yeah, that's the same shit. I guess we're done. Reinstall wheel, remove jack. Well, not exactly done, but yes. No. The disc is behaving weirdly. I don't know if there should be this much resistance. I don't think there should be this much resistance, but I'm going to compare to the other side. We need to torque. Dust caps. Need to do. Gotta do a bit of scrubbing.
Okay. I guess that's that.
Install wheel. Reinstall wheel. Wheel has been reinstalled. Remove jack.
Okay.
And time. 5 minutes faster. 5 minutes faster with the change of sensor. So that's pretty good. We had a lot of
golds. So, first part of the fun is done. We gotta do the reels as well there. Fuck. Let's go. Almost made a rookie mistake. Part one done, 50 seconds ahead, remove wheel time.
Okay. 3 minutes ahead. Three minutes. Damn, I'm going fast. That's all right-ish. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, technically speaking, it's off.
Damn, dude. Damn. 6 minutes slower. Damn.
Damn, this piston needs a lot of compressing. So, compressed piston. Install new pads, but it's gonna take a while first. Thank you.
I'm going to let that dry. Let's compare pads. Yeah. Rear pads, not okay. There's almost nothing on these, man. Yeah. Yeah, that's not cool. install new pads, 9 minutes slow, install caliper. Technically speaking, we still haven't installed it, so we continue. The fuck you want. I change this for this so I can put it behind the shop. Why do I always forget how to do this? There's a difference. This one is larger. I don't know, man. Thank you.
They're completely different. That's how it's supposed to go. I don't understand. Oh, okay. 10 minutes lower. We have an awful pace, awful pace. Before I continue, I want to pump the brakes to see if it's stuck, this caliper. I have a feeling it might be stuck. No. Seems like it might be working. I guess we'll see with a bit of driving. pretty bad. Yeah, I forgot. I forgot to properly tighten the guide pins. There was not enough space to use the Newton meter, so I just gave it a nice little push. And the dust caps, which are also quite important. I forgot to clean the disc. This time I believe we are for real. Okay. 15 minutes behind. Goddamn. Remove jack. Damn. 1 hour. And the sum, you can see it says sum of best. My best times in each category, I could have done in 30 minutes, I've done it in 1 hour. And we have one more side to go. Holy shit. Last side, dude. Hopefully we can do better than this. Get car up. Thank you. Okay.
3 minutes, still looking good, but we know how that went last time. Sadly, probably going to be reusing this. Thank you.
Oh my. This has stopped existing a while ago. Yeah. This is absolutely not okay. God damn, dude. God damn, dude. This is wild, okay? There is nothing here. I was low-key. I was low-key a bit 50-50 if I should have done this, because the front pads were actually quite alright. But looking at this, I'm very happy I'm doing this. We're going still good, we're still going good. Compressed piston time. Yeah, it's just ever so slightly better. Let me put this back here. Okay. There we go, 6 minutes. This is good. This is good. We're doing good time now. Yeah, same deal. There is a tiny bit of pad left here. Comparing it to the outer one, you can see, like, technically speaking, I can see why the system did not catch it, because, you know, there is a tiny bit of life left, but here there's nothing, dude, nothing. There we go, finally. Still ahead, 5 minutes. Give it another go. I mean, that's literally how it's supposed to go. So, install caliper, 7 minutes ahead. Give the brake a few bumps, still looking good. Change sensor. Look at what they've done here. No idea why this is like this, so it's going to be quite fun. Perfect. This has disintegrated here, man. My God. Okay.
old one is out. Look at how long this thing is, man. Brand new.
We'll be reusing the previous owner's techniques. Yep, we lost a lot of time with the chain sensor. I mean, time to install the gear. Thank you.
Okay. Minutes. And there we go. I think that's it. I've got a lot of cleaning up to do, but in theory, we are done. Damn.